Roncalli moved homecoming to Benson because of the weather. They're hosting Skutt. The Skyhawks quarterbacks, Ben Sievers, swing pass to Jake Archer, who weaves his way 56 yards for the touchdown right there. And then Sievers again. This time his pass goes to J.D. Darrow. Makes a juggling catch. Watch this one. Oh, beautiful. Like a volleyball player. Keeps it alive. Skutt up 28-14 in the fourth before this one is called. They will resume this game 1 o'clock tomorrow. Chris.